Prospective members are expected to enroll voluntarily through the online enrollment portal, but brokers should be available to help in the enrollment process if necessary. While ASH might not be the right fit for every person, membership into ASH cannot be refused based upon health status. Also, active members can always retain their membership even after developing a medical condition. As stated before, it is important that members read and understand the member guidelines so they can make informed decisions regarding their sharing level and how needs are shared. Participation in ASH provides an exemption from ACA individual mandate requirements, which are not presently being enforced at the federal level. ASH is operating under its IRS-approved 501c3 guidelines and the requirements under Section 5000A of the Internal Revenue Code, which allows members to the exemption allowance under IRS Form 8965.